Hey there guys, Sam from PMTV UK here, and today we're checking out a few acoustic guitars from the Alvarez Artist Series. So with the Artist Series, Alvarez draw on the knowledge and experience gained from over 50 years of guitar building to offer a huge selection of highly spec'd but very affordable acoustic and electro-acoustic guitars, suitable for all levels of players, from beginners right up to experienced gigging musicians. Sharing a lot of design features from Alvarez's premium Masterworks range, all of the Artist guitars feature great sounding solid tonewood tops, beautiful finishes and workmanship, and high quality hardware including real bone nuts and saddles to help improve string vibration transfer. There's cleverly engineered features such as Alvarez's bi-level bridge, which makes the break angle of the strings between the saddle and the body slightly more acute, increasing string tension and improving playability and tone, and a forward shifted scalloped X bracing design, which moves the axis of the X slightly closer to the sound hole and leaves a larger area of the top to resonate more freely. Today I've got with me a few of my favourite models in the range, and they represent most of the styles, shapes and options available. Now, the Artist Series covers quite a wide price range from around about £250 to £600, and obviously some specs are going to differ from guitar to guitar depending on that price, but what I will say is that even at the lower end of the price range, the quality of construction, playability and sound of these guitars is definitely comparable to some acoustics that you'd expect to pay quite a lot more for. So whether you're a beginner, an intermediate or an advanced player, I'd definitely recommend checking out some of the Artist Series guitars, as they're some of the best value acoustics out there. So let's have a listen and take a closer look. So first up from the Alvarez Artist Series, we're checking out the AF30CE. Now this is a folk or orchestra sized guitar, so it's got a very slightly smaller body and shorter scale length at 24 and 3/16 inches, so it's a perfect guitar for players who find dreadnoughts a little bit too cumbersome. It features a solid A-grade Sitka spruce top offering a nice bright tone, laminate mahogany back and sides, and a mahogany neck with teakwood fingerboard. The guitar itself feels really easy to play with a nice slim neck profile and a low action right out of the box. And cosmetically, Alvarez have kept things pretty simple and traditional, with just black binding around the body, a simple pickguard and a natural satin finish throughout. This guitar is also available as a straight acoustic non-cutaway version, but as it is the cutaway electro, it's been fitted with an Alvarez SYS250 pickup and preamp system, and this features a 3-band EQ with presence control and an onboard chromatic tuner. So that's the Alvarez Artist AF30CE. Definitely worth checking out if you're after a great quality electroacoustic for under 300 quid.
Thank you.
Next up, we're checking out the AP66 parlor guitar. Now this is the straight acoustic version, but it's also available as an electro. And because it's a parlor size, it's got a much smaller body, a shorter scale length at 24 inches, and the neck joins the body at the 12th fret. So when you're playing the guitar, it does have a much more compact feel to it. The top's made from solid African mahogany, so it offers a punchy, tight, focused sound, which is great for finger picking. The back and sides are made from laminate mahogany, and there's a smooth satin finished mahogany neck with a rosewood fingerboard that's an absolute joy to play. Cosmetically, the AP66 looks absolutely beautiful in this shadow burst gloss finish, but it is quite a thin lacquer, so it still allows that top to breathe and resonate freely. And to complement the kind of bluesy aesthetic of this parlor guitar, up on the headstock is fitted with a set of high quality Wilkinson open gear tuners. So that's the Alvarez Artist AP66 parlor guitar, definitely one of my favorites. So here's something a little bit different. It's the Alvarez Little Jumbo. Now this is a smaller bodied, shorter scale acoustic. It's got a scale length of just over 23.5 inches and 20 frets. So it's not as small as something like a Little Martin LX, but in fact I'd probably say it's about the same size as a Taylor GS Mini. So it's a perfect travel guitar for players who don't want to go too small, they still want to keep a little bit of that sound of a larger guitar. And it's also ideal for younger players who might find a full size acoustic a little bit too difficult to play. It features a solid A-plus grade Sitka spruce top, which offers a really punchy tone for such a small guitar. The back and sides are made from laminate mahogany, and the back's been arched to help project the tone, and it's fitted with a mahogany neck with bound rosewood fingerboard. The entire guitar has got a nice subtle satin finish. It feels really nice to play. If you've seen any other vids on this channel, you'll know that I absolutely love a travel guitar, and at this price point, I'd say you really can't go wrong with the LJ2. It's also available in a straight acoustic model, but this is the electro, so it's been fitted with an Alvarez SYS250. That's the same pickup and preamp system that was on the folk guitar that we checked out earlier. It sounds great plugged in, and it adds that extra element of versatility. next up, we're taking a look at the AG70 Grand Auditorium, which is kind of at the higher end of the price range for the Artist series, but it does offer a few of the more premium features, such as this cool beveled armrest design, which not only looks great, it makes the guitar really comfortable to play. The top of the guitar is made from solid A-plus grade Sitka spruce. The back and sides on this particular model are made from laminate walnut, but it's also available with rosewood back and sides, and the mahogany neck is fitted with an unbound rosewood fingerboard. Hardware-wise, the headstock houses a set of premium quality chrome die-cast tuners, and as this is the cutaway electro model, you can get a non-cutaway non-electro version as well. This one's been fitted with an LR Bags Stage Pro Element pickup and preamp system, which features a 3-band EQ, phase switch, and a notch control to help battle any unwanted feedback. The AG70 looks great with its combination of walnut and spruce finished in this high-gloss lacquer, and it feels and sounds just as good with a lovely, rich, resonant tone. A quality acoustic guitar. So the final acoustic that we're taking a look at today is the Alvarez AD30, which is in complete contrast to the guitar that we've just checked out, as this is the most affordable model in the Artist range. But don't be fooled, it may be basic in features and simple in design, but it still maintains that same Alvarez build quality, sound and playability. A traditional full-size dreadnought design, the AD30 has got a 25.5-inch scale length and features a solid A-grade spruce top that sounds really bright and lively. Laminate mahogany back and sides, a mahogany neck, techwood fingerboard and bridge, and a set of quality die-cast tuners. The body's been bound both front and back, and the entire guitar is finished in a low-gloss satin lacquer to really let that solid top breathe and resonate, and it's been finished off with a subtle soundhole rosette and a simple black pickguard. So there's not really much else to say about the AD30. It may be pretty basic, but you can definitely tell that it's a quality dreadnought guitar, especially considering how affordable it actually is. So it's an ideal choice for beginners or intermediate players who are looking for a kind of no-nonsense traditional acoustic that's going to play and sound great, but definitely won't break the bank.
Thank you.
So thanks for watching. That was just a few guitars in the Alvarez Artist Series, but there are loads more models available for you to try at your local PMT store. So definitely go and check them out. As I mentioned earlier, they're some of the best value mid-range acoustic guitars on the market. For more information on Alvarez guitars, visit pmtonline.co.uk. Don't forget to follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/PMT House of Rock. And as usual, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you next time.